upon this. Yeah. Politicians are living in vain. They represent themselves, demons stuck in the brain. Collective rationality's meaningless. If common sense gets restrained, the propaganda got you jumping in front of trains. Classified intel, the same becomes deranged. How else could you see faces in paint? How do you think the anthrax attacks was explained? I'm living in the now, or not to be nervous. If we don't live with the purpose, conversation is worthless like Mengele's nurses. Don't stick your head up the surface. Laser pointers penetrating the curtains, catching agents, watching me lurking. This is the age of psychological warfare and insurgents. Smart people using their personal burdens to get ahead and save the war against Israel. This is a war against the feds. Knowledge is power, and it doesn't work.
The point from which I could never return. And if I back down now, then forever I burn. This is the point from which I could never retreat. Cause if I turn back now, there can never be peace. This is the point from which I must die and succeed, living the struggle. I know I'm alive and I bleed from now on. It can never be the same as before. Cause the place that I'm from doesn't exist anymore. I'm putting passion in instead, filling up my enemies with lead. Mussolini style, baby, you're getting stabbed in the head. Society was being conformed to a cult, so I fled to the underground. 100 pounds of guns and rounds were laying around. Said what now? The rebellion was crucial to survive the times. If you don't have the appropriate mind, prepare to be struck. The government is inflated, GOP doesn't give a fuck. Priests still fucking kids in the butt. I don't hate women, but I know sluts. You people are petty like Marines with paper cuts. Your times are up, don't confront me and keep your mouth shut. I'm not a tolerant being, consider this a warning. I don't want to kill you, but your hate is alarming. Get back to farming, this doesn't concern you. The government is watching me like a curfew. Point from which I could never return. And if I back down now, then forever I burn. This is the point from which I could never retreat. Cause if I turn back now, there can never be peace. This is the point from which I will die and succeed, living in the struggle. I know I'm alive and I bleed from now on. It can never be the same as before. Cause the place that I'm from doesn't exist anymore. I'm clinical, typical, cynical, but that's inevitable. They want to cut my testicles. Shit's getting weird. The Brian Fisher's body in alphabetical order, stacked with the rest of the corrupted electables. Sustained standards for conservatives and medicals. And that's the answer to Stephen Crowder's unethical standards. I hope you get cancer. This is the age of unsymmetrical banters. Corrupted politicians with no answers. I'm on the roll like fire dancers. How tough do you think you can be before you lose your mind like Tom Clancy? Fascist takeover government, it can't be. But it is time to wake up like pissed kids. You can't stop from moving even if you insisted. Police on your doorstep wishing guns never existed. Having kids just to enlist them. Fighting a dirty war with a broken system. My hit list with too many bitches to list them. Catch me with your white fist and assisting her ass in the kitchen. So many assholes and they all bitching. Failed to understand my position. Confronted, had his ass handed to him submission. Cause I treat my enemies like bitches. Said it's misguided, my mercy is fictitious.